the biggest single barrier that I see is those siloed systems and data that I talked about earlier. The lack of integration between systems has a huge impact on the ability to implement effective digital technologies and inventory control. You can do pieces, you can do silo, you can do parts, but to do a true, fully digital warehouse, you need to knock down those silos.